So how do you decide what values you should exclude from the domain of your rational expression? Well, if we have an example of, say, x squared plus 2.